United Nations Special Envoy to Yemen, Ismail Ould Cheikh Ahmed, has embarked on a new journey to initiate peace negotiations starting from Omani, capital city of Muscat. Ahmed referred to his meeting with the Omani Minister of Foreign Affairs, Yusuf bin Alawi, as very positive. Oman has expressed the need to end the war in Yemen as soon as possible. The UN envoy is set to meet President Abdul Rabu Mansour Hadi in Aden, as per his contact with parties in the Yemeni crisis.